I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Nick! Nick! Nick Van Owen! Thank you. Ha! School cut you from the team?
More survivors?
There's another chopper coming!
Thank you.
find a great dino fact just down there.
Years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream, reimagined, will come true. Tonight we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attract.
The ship is here.
It's early.
The most insane thing I see tonight! Nothing could possibly top that! By the way, does anyone know what's on the boat behind him?
Where's the crew?
You! You gotta get me out of here! I have to file this story! I'm losing the exclusive! That's it! Keep pulling!
I'm free! Thanks, buddy! This is gonna get me a Pulitzer!
Oh, man. If you hadn't been here, he would have... Well... I guess he would have nothing. I mean, he wasn't going anywhere.
Oh! property!
There's no sign of it. It's just like the Mary Celeste.
The crew of the Marie Celeste were eaten by dinosaurs too?
No!
Thank you.
Don't fall.
Oh! No, no! Get away from that!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
All the containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant! Oh, there you are. Wait! Wait! Wait, wait!
Thank you.
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.
Universe.
Thank you.